L2 is already delivered more than 1,300 sets. Firstly, I will explain the industry that L2 installed. 70% of L2 is sold for automotive industry and expanding other industry. Major reason that expanding other industry is compacted size with high ability. Secondly, I will explain the workpiece that L2 used for. About 40% of L2 is used for ABS, and about 10% of L2 is used for scroll. The reason that customer satisfies is productivity, which are chip removal and accuracy. Thirdly, I will explain the material that L2 machines. Main workpiece material is aluminum. It will reach almost 70%. Iron and casting is also reached about 25% because of high machining ability of L2. There are three features of L2. Compact, productivity, and machining ability. I am going to explain detail of these features. L2 design concept is as compact as possible. If L2 compared to ABS machine for 20 years ago, machine size is 80% smaller than machine for 20 years ago. If L2 compared with other makers' BT30 machines, which are generally called as high productivity, it's obvious that L2 is 25% to 40% faster than other machines when we run the same machining program. This is based on the improvement of acceleration and deceleration. About machining ability, based on the machine structure, L2 uses high rigidity box type bed, minimized overhang, and shortened force transfer. These three features lead to high rigidity and high machining performance machine. Compared machining performance other BT30 machines, machining performance is close to 7 times higher than other BT30 machines. There are 3 kinds of spindle and 5 kinds of tables. This time, 1 spindle and 1 table for turning machining are developed. Now, introducing the L2 turning specification. Firstly, please check the next movie. This is actual machining movie of L2 turning specification. Table is 1000 RPM. Not only the turning, but also milling application is possible. Purpose of development for L2 turning specification is that to follow worldwide EV shifting from gasoline engine. Especially machining ability of cylinder with large dia, such as EV motor case, will be necessary. There are 3 features of L2 turning specification. Multitasking machine with less floor space, original chip removal method, easy access for workpiece and automation. Let me explain one by one. Machine width is 1233 mm. Maximum workpiece dia is 600 mm. This graph shows that vertical axis is machine width and the horizontal axis is maximum workpiece diameter. L2 is this position. Compared with other maker's machine is very compact, but larger workpiece can be machined. Explain about turning function. This HSK A50 spindle has mechanical lock function in the spindle. So positioning block will be not necessary. Spindle is able to index 4 position specification 0 degree, 90 degree, 180 degree, and 270 degree. It means that multi-blade tool can be used to reduce the number of tools. C-axis table can be used as a multiple angle to reduce production process. About turning ability, based on the test cutting, required accuracy is satisfied. About chip removal from workpiece, when motor case is machined, chip will be accumulated in the center pocket. In order to get rid of chip from center pocket, A-axis rotate 180 degree and provide pressure coolant from the bottom. You can check with next movie. For outer case machining, chips are washed out efficiently. But for inner pocket machining, chips will be accumulated inside of the pocket. This will be affected to next operation or unloading of workpiece. In order to avoid this affection, rotate A-axis 180 degree and provide pressured coolant. Then chips in the pocket will be removed. This function will be necessary for automation machining line. About chip removal in the machining room. Inside of machining room is surrounded by vertical wall. Equip overhead shower coolant to clean all sides of wall. Lift up chip conveyor, locate under the table and ATC to collect chip effectively. About chip interference between spindle and tool during tool changing. To avoid chip interference between spindle and tool, high accuracy sheet conformation is installed in the spindles. 10 micrometer chip can be detected. During tool changing, detection will be completed. It means that no additional detection time. For easy access to workpiece, L-shape separated type door is newly designed. Front door to C-axis center is 445mm. It is possible to take bottom door for debugging and maintenance purpose. In order to balance the workpiece, fixture can be designed and prepared by Makino J. It's including clamper and balancer. Fixture for hydraulic and air, 4 ports or 8 ports are available. About the automation, L2 turning specification has sealing shutter for gantry loader as option. So, gantry loader or robot can be accessed easily to the table. For example, the production line of 100,000 pieces per year for EV motor case, floor space might be assumed about 11 meter by 4 meter. Now, we can show you the actual L2 turning specification. Machine width is 1,233mm, including operation panel. L-type front door provide easy access to workpiece. The distance from operator to the center of table is 455mm. Machining area is surrounded by vertical wall. to clean all size wall. Chip conveyor will be at the under the table. Spindle unlock function is located at here. Target workpiece will be like this. Diameter 200 to 300 mm. Height is about 200 mm. About fixture, turning machine usually uses 3-blade chucking, but clamper will be used. In the bottom of fixture, there are several balance weights are located.